should stay all night.
Welcome, Knowledges. And after the last one, we're about to see people. You see the rear side here in this, right? T rear side here in the pi. And the pi is basically the 3 or the 21. Right? And the piracy. This piracy idea is quite a big, important idea in these tea drinkers, right? An act of robbery or criminal violence by ship or boat-borne attackers, right, upon another ship or coastal area, right? Now bear in mind, right, these people view a land area as like a vessel metaphor, right? So you see, you have to take, for example, Britain, and Britain becomes like a ship metaphor, right? So it's like a metaphor for a ship. So a pirate, they land, like, for example, landlubbers. You know, you have the landlubbers idea, right? And these basically are sea people, right? So they attack from the sea, and there's the sea people's code, right? They come in from the sea, right? Take over the land, right? Pirate it. They plunder it, take all the valuable resources, right? Plunder it and then sort of, you know, like, yeah, reduce it to nothing and then scrap it, type of thing, right? That's the idea behind what to do with the countries, right? And the countries become a metaphor, like a ship. So for example, like, yeah, you know, look at this, for example, right, making a legitimate form of warlike activity by non-state actors. I mean, you couldn't get more coded, right? You couldn't get more coded than that. So to take over a country or a nation, right, as if it was a ship, a pirate ship, right, they board it, they take it over, plunder it, plunder the resources, right, get the sort of the crew, the native crew, to walk the plank, right, take over the place, plunder it, and scrap it, right, that's what they do. You know. Here you see the Phoenician idea, right? It's a pose of the ancient Phoenician. Yeah. Again, this is a code, right? Right, as we know, the tear, you know, the cane. You've got a cane idea, right? The cane. And C-I-E. Interestingly, right? The C-I-E and the cane, right? And the phoenix. And as you know, the phoenix is basically the bird that arises out of the ashes, right? The trans bird idea, right? And then, ancient phallus crassic or whatever, thalassocratic, T-H, lass, total trans codes, right? Totally trans. And Phoenicia, phoenix, you know. Look at the codes here, 7 to 9, right, 7 to 10, you know, 10 commandments idea, like getting naturals to follow the ways and that, right, these dirty cheese and that, right, Hiram, there's Hiram Abiff, right, Pygmalion, George Bernard Shaw player and all that, right? It's all trans garbage, right? T, yeah. 3000 BC, right? Cain, you know, bear in mind Cain, we're talking about this. Cain, right? End up. You know what I'm saying? And then, Bronze Age collapse again. Yeah. Stuff, right? Total garbage, right? The Phoenicians is just a coded thing for Freemasons again, right? The Phoenix, the trans bird, right? End of. Mythical bird phoenix, right? A Phoenician person, Tyrian, you know, basically trans, right? Trans idea, right? And the crimson palm tree, right? It's our trans code. The ancient Egyptian work of carbon are there, right? The ancient Egyptian word for carpenter. You know who was the carpenter in the ideas and that, right? Reading the carpenter idea, right, refers directly to walking the plank, right? So remember the carpenter idea, right, and the four pieces of wood on the cross, right, is directly referring to walking the plank. Because you have four planks. So if you go north, you walk the plank. If you go south, you walk the plank. East, you walk the plank. West, you walk the plank, right? So that's like the idea of the Jesus and the carpenter idea, walking the plank. Pirates and seafarers, like the sea people, see? Perpetrate as a psychological torture on the victims, well, of course, right? That's what it's all about, right? So this is our coded stuff. Forced to walk a wooden plank or beam, right? Like the Jesus on the cross idea, right? And this is basically the code of walking a plank, right? When you walk the plank, you're walking on the like these planks of wood, right? These are the planks, right? So it's all coded stuff. And these here pirates and that, right? And yeah, you're gone with 6 hours, right? The hex. Jesus was on the cross for 6 hours, the hex, right? John 19. Right, and the pirates idea, right, you have the rats, right, the pirates. And you have this idea about the Black Death being spread by, like, thousands of rats. Yeah, like, run along in unison and all that. Of course, this is ridiculous, like, because rats are basically doing running packs of, like, thousands like that, right? You know, the old stories about how these rats, like, run about in a pack of, like, you know, millions, spreading this plague and all this, right? But rats are basically solitary creatures, right? They do and run in packs of, like, you know, wait, you know, even packs of, like, a few, never mind, like, millions together, right? So that's obviously fantasy, this entire idea, the Black Plague, right? The Black Death and all this. Pure fantasy, right? Didn't happen. End of. Now, rats are solitary. If like, a rat sees a human, you know, just run, like, you know, run and dive into the water, basically, right? I've seen them dive in the water, they get out the way of humans. You know, and they don't run in packs, you know, at all. So, like, the idea, you know, of running a million, 10,000 or 100,000 or a million together is absolute rubbish, like, you know what I mean? Absolute crap. It didn't happen, right? This is more to do with this type of idea, right? The Grand Order of Water Rats, right? As I've done a couple of videos on this before, right, it's a bunch of entertainers and that, right? And as you know, rats desert a sinking ship, right? So metaphorical, rats desert a sinking ship, right? So these, like, entertainers in this order of water rats are stars, right? Stars. So the star becomes rats, right? Star becomes rats. In other words, a two-faced rat, a traitor. You know, a traitor and a coward and, you know, and a piece of garbage, like what a rat is type of idea. Like, that's what these people are. They're basically against the public people who they sort of, you know, pretend to be, you know, to pretend to be in favour of and all this, entertain and all this, but they're actually against them, leading them to their downfall, right? Leading them to the sort of water, the drone, like that tier Piper idea and all that, right? So again, you see the same curd in the pirates is what you see in the water rats, right? The rat idea, right? Basically a two-faced rat, right? Of course, we put the phi symbol. The phi is 21st, 777. In the Greek alphabet. So your pirate's idea, see, the same as that. And of course you had Prince Philip, you know, Prince Philip and the Philip and the Ethiopian eunuch idea and all that, right? Of course, like the Philippians 1:21. For to me to live as Christ. So all the stuff that they, you know, that they were 21, of course, loads of 21, 777. Of course, phi, golden ratio, from lead to gold, right? Alchemy,